Hola foodies! Welcome to Shweta's Lifestyle. Today's special is the most awaited recipe, Tawa Chicken. A popular chicken recipe that goes well with naan, paratha, biryani and many other items. Before getting into the recipe, if you are watching this channel for the first time, do subscribe and click on the bell icon for interesting updates. Chalo, let's get started and check out the ingredients. In 500 grams of chicken, I'm gonna add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon refined oil, and let's mix everything well. Allow the chicken to rest for about 1 hour in the refrigerator. Our next step is to prepare tawa masala. For that, in a kadai, I'm gonna add about 5 to 6 cloves, 1 inch cinnamon, 3 to 4 cardamom, star anise, kapok buds, fennel seeds, 9 to 10 red chilies, 2 spoons coriander seeds, 1 spoon of black pepper. Dry roast all the spices until getting nice aroma. Once everything is finely roasted, allow it to come to room temperature and transfer it to a mixer jar. Let's coarsely pound all the spices. Make sure that you do not overpowder it. Let the spice powder be aside and place an iron tawa on the stove and add 4 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil is nice and hot, to this I'm gonna add about 2 teaspoons of finely chopped green chilies, 2 medium-sized onions which has been nicely chopped. Let the onions become transparent and add about 1 tablespoon of fresh ginger garlic paste. Now saute everything well on a medium flame until the rosemary is completely gone from the ginger garlic paste. As it is iron tawa, there is a chance to stick at the bottom. So keep sauteing it on the medium flame until turning to golden brown color. Now let's spread the onions as shown in the video. To this, I'm gonna add the marinated chicken pieces. Marination is very important as it helps to tenderize the chicken and keeps them juicy. Now let's gently mix the chicken. To this, I'm gonna add some salt, 1/4 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder. Adjust the salt quantity according to your taste, as we have already added at the time of marination. Saute it well and allow the chicken pieces to cook on the medium flame. Once the chicken is semi-cooked, add the tomato puree. I used 2 tomatoes for getting this tomato puree. Mix everything well and let it cook on the medium flame for some time. As we have marinated the chicken before, it doesn't take much time to cook. Cover it with lid if necessary. know that the chicken is well fried and has become dry? Now change the flame to low medium and add the ground masala powder. You can always adjust the spice powder according to your taste. Here I haven't added the full spice powder. If you would love to have it more spicy, then add it fully. Mix it carefully until everything combines well. We can see that the chicken is coating well with masala and leaving nice aroma. Allow the chicken to cook in the masala for some time. Once the chicken is fried well, then garnish it with few curry leaves and coriander leaves. That's all. The delicious tawa chicken fry is ready. Remove it to a serving platter and enjoy. Thanks for watching. Do try and let me know the feedback in the comment section. Please like the video and subscribe to Shweta's Lifestyle for more interesting recipes.